Hi, here in this given problem, height of the